So here it comes, Android 12 Beta 2 is here. If you don't know, this is just released by Google one day ago. We've installed it on my Mi 12 device, which is Redmi Note 9 Pro, Redmi Note 9S. Actually, like this, what I'm using right now is Redmi Note 9 Pro. I'll make sure to give you the full review very soon, but we have this on our hands, and we're just going to talk about some cool, interesting changes which you get in Android 12 Beta 2. These are actually quite good. So let's just talk about all these changes which you get here. As you just saw, the Easter egg is not changed, so this is not the change included. But the changes include, first of all, this quick settings panel. It was redesigned in the previous update, Android 12 Beta 1, but in Beta 2, it's now more redesigned. The panel is now changed. It has two extra colors, by the way, even though the style is actually changed. That was something rectangular type. This is a little bit rounded. We also have this mic access and camera access option available. In my previous update where I installed Beta 1 on, especially on my Redmi Note 9 Pro, the feature was not available, mic access and that voice, actually camera control, camera access, these things were not available, but now here we have available. So this looks quite good. Also the UI is changed. We have this new power menu included in the quick settings panel, so it's actually looking quite good and interesting one. This is the first feature which we just wanted to let you know about. Now let's move on to the second feature, which is on our hands, is the same power menu. The power menu was in the quick settings panel also, but this is the new power menu which you get here, and this is the actual power menu. Looks quite good. If you hold on the power button, you have the new power menu animations. You have new power menu where we have the power off, restart and emergency options available for you. And if you hold there for some seconds like this, for example, let me just show you. If you hold for some seconds, you will see the reboot to safe mode option. But these are the things you get here, and this is the power menu change. It's the second change which we just wanted to let you know about. So these are the two changes which you get here. If we move on to our third change in our list, which is actually one of the good ones, includes the new volume panel. The volume panel is also now redesigned. If you compare it with the Beta 1, the Beta 1 had some limitations, and honestly I didn't like the Beta 1 volume panel, but now it's more comfortable and it's more user friendly. This looks quite good and far better than the previous Beta 1. So yes, Beta 3 is also about to come, so a little bit excited for that one. And maybe Android 12 full release will be very, very cool and interesting. This includes another change which is called volume panel. So one of the cool things about Android 12 is these new UI changes. And the animation also seems to be very good. If you go here, as you can see, the wire actually, or you can say the panel looks almost same, but this opacity is now changed, and colors of course automatically will be changed according to the wallpaper which you have applied on your device. Another change which we have is this thing, which as you can see, reset option. If you click here, it will automatically reset all your connections which already you have tried on your device, Wi-Fi and mobile data. This actually looks quite good. And if you want to check it out once again, let me just try to connect my device to Wi-Fi once, so then I'll show you that how it will be automatically disconnected by just a single tap. And this is a feature which is now included here. It was not included here previously. In previous update Beta 1, it was not there. As you can see, we just tried it, and this is how it will work. Like this, it will automatically reset your all these internet connections. So this is actually very interesting feature, and honestly, in my opinion, I like this feature a lot. If you want to talk about some other features, for example, these are the main features which we just want to let you know. Another feature include the privacy dashboard. This is actually quite good. This is a privacy dashboard which includes the permissions which are in use by which, for example, location usage, it is requested by Google, and at how much time, everything is there. Microphone usage is here, which app required the microphone. It looks quite good, and these are some cool and interesting features actually you get in this latest Android 12 Beta 2. And honestly, if you like this Android 12 Beta 2, then it's quite good. If you don't like this, simply don't use it. And I have installed it on my Mi 12 device, so if you want review, I'll make sure to provide you review very, very soon. But this is all from today's short and simple video. I hope you like these, all these features, and thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and share this video. Goodbye.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.